nephew.
Your Grace.
How goes the business at the convent?
I fear the casualties mount.
The Lord often requires sacrifice. The Medici crossed the Lord, refusing to appoint our Archbishop in Pisa, employing a war engineer. It is God's will to break Lorenzo and all who support him.
With the possible exception of Da Vinci, I agree with you. Lucretia Donati has him tied up between her thighs. His alliance with the Medicis is a fragile one. Those weapons he makes, they could all be ours.
And what of Da Vinci's other alliances? Has he not sided with the sons of Mithras?
Da Vinci can deliver us the Book of Leaves. All signs point to it being in Florence, and then he can aid in unlocking its unparalleled knowledge. Surely, the Lord wills that we embrace him.
Do you tell me what the Lord wills?
Of course not, Father.
Holy Father. Find a way, then. Make this Da Vinci ours, if it amuses you. Oh, and Riario, your slave girl, the Abyssinian. I want her for tonight. Don't fret. We'll have her back in the morning.